You come out here. It's like a corporate, you know, Newman.
Really?
I go to Ken Stanton, but I was actually there for one of my kids.
It sounds like a Takahini, but
different. That's nice home. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I got a Takahini, two Takahini.
Thank you. That's pretty cool. That's sweet.
It's electric like that one.
Yeah. Yeah, it's fun to play. Those are sweet guitars.
I have to play that. I play those.
You play what?
Really?
Oh, that's nice.
My brother plays lead.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't do a lot of lead either, I must say.
He's 6'3".
Oh, so you got height and the style,
he
huh?
He's 7 strings.
Wow.
Or frets.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, see, you can't.
I've been trying to come up with you for a minute.
Hey, well, thanks for coming out. Tell me your name.
Sydney.
Sydney. Thanks for coming. Thanks for coming. Yeah, appreciate
that's a beautiful
it. Yeah, well, let me know if there's something I can play for you.
Is that hand itch?
I think it's like printed on. It's not, you know. It looks like a much more expensive
it
guitar
sounds
than
really
it is.
Good.
I didn't mean to buy this guitar, right?
Do you remember, would you happen to know who made it?
I don't know anything about Luna guitars. Can you see on there what it says?
It has a number.
If you want to take a picture of it, you're welcome to.
Okay. In a minute.
Okay, take your time. I'll be here for a while.
Okay. Awesome. I'm not going anywhere just yet.
All right.
Who am I keeping now?
shall I ask?
Yeah. sound old as shit.
No, I like that.
From the poker room.
Hey, how are you?
Trying to sound old room. As hell.
There you go. Aww,
thank you, you're poker welcome. Room.
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful fella.
Damn dog should be there.
Come here, buddy.
Come
here, buddy. Hey.
Good boy.
How are you, buddy? How are you? The dog.
Damn little whore.
So cute. I've got to get him
it's
on my
guy.
Camera.
Gotta be.
I know, right? He's so cute. Look, there's a dog.
Oh my God.
You see him? Yeah. Do you see him? All right, he's leaving me. All right. Thanks for watching, you guys. Matthew, we have to catch up. Let's see. All right, this one from our era. Look up the words. All right, let's do it.
Come
Yeah. All right, that's a damn hard song to sing when you're trying not to laugh.
I agree with
that's
that.
That's Curtis.
Good grief.
I was trying to find that top hat that they bought me for New Year's. Mm. It didn't fucking fit, so I was going to put that and Vlad's cape on and come out as Nikki Six, but I couldn't.
Oh, my God.
That would have been great.
I'm just trying to make you really lose it.
You are. That's the game tonight, isn't it?
I'm going to make Jensen really lose it one time, and she just stopped in the middle of the song, and it's like, oh my God, Curtis, I did it. And everybody saw it happen.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden, she just got the giggles in her head and just fucking quit. And she's like, these are my fucking friends that do this with me.
I know, right? You don't need enemies. You don't need enemies.
It's all fun that way.
I know.
Lukenbach, Texas.
What?
Lukenbach, Texas.
Lukenbach, Texas? Is that a song? Clearly, I don't know it.
It's a country song.
I know some country song. I can play, what song I always do?
That one song! I know that one! Oh country song!
You know, the old woman song.
Old woman song?
Wait, I got
a what you got?
You know Lion Eyes?
No.
Oh, that's a good song. No. I will learn that. That's another good one. I'll learn it after I learn Curtis' song.
It's not hard.
No, yeah, I bet it's not.
About six it's
variation.
Yeah.
G, C, yeah. D, A minor, yes. F sharp, and back.
All right. That's a good. But for Eagles, I've got Take It to the Limit.
Okay.
I've got quite a couple. I can't think of one. Hotel California.
She can't
think
right now.
No,
I can't.
We gotta
rattle.
What's that? It's a really soft one. What's that? Look at us, baby, up all night.
It's hotel. It's the hotel. The hotel.
No, I said Hotel California.
Hotel. You said something. Hotel. Holiday. Hell yeah. Like a hose.
Would you like Hotel California?
What?
Hotel California.
Hotel California.
Is that the one you want?
She's already started now. She's sitting there
and
shut up.
Right,
I'm
going to
play it too.
What's the one? Look at us, baby, up all night. I'll play that one too.
It's our hobby, fucking with musicians.
What's that?
It's our hobby, fucking with musicians.
We love her back there.
Thanks, guys.
You're like awesome.
Thank you. I guess I'll just play this one.
Oh, keep an eye on these two up here.
Which two? Which two?
Well, you guys are being okay so far. Just don't sit at that table, it's cursed.
Yeah, it might rub off, right?
That's right.
That's a lot of sausage.
I didn't want to know what was going on over there with that, during that song.
So I bet this is the only place that you wear a ball cap too, where you can't see the crowd.
That's not true. I wear a ball cap so I don't have to look at people in other places too. You know what, these lights, actually, because of the lights. I like the lights. You asked.
You can stage lights if you want. We can put you in the lights and mix in.
I know, they've been on once or twice before. I told Kim I might hate them.
Turn that shit off!
Alright, what do you guys want? What do you want? Do you want some Dobie Gray?
I'm trying to think of what
Where,
you know.
What's that country song? Why don't you look at my website list?
Because I broke my phone in August and I haven't found another one.
By him. Weirdest old thing I know?
Yeah.
Adele cover?
What?
The Bob Dylan that Adele covers. But I'll sing it. I got Jim Croce. I'll do that.
Murphy's Law.
Murphy's Law.
Give it a second word.
Hey.
Hey.
I'm doing the best I can.
And after that, she's got to play Jimmy Buffett.
Oh, hell.
Hey.
Baby, why don't we get drunk and screw?
I've got,
Hey, I think I have that song.
Alright.
Here's your Jim Croce.
Okay.
I think it's Jim Croce anyway. Why should it not be Jim Croce? I think it is. It's my favorite one. I was also looking at you guys, and so I missed a chord.
Sorry.
I see trees of green, red roses too. See them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, bright as the day in the dark, save at night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Cause the rainbow. Every day till it turns.
Evening shadows and the song.
Not listened. Right?
True.
mean, so now you know how much I'm paying
attention.
That's
nice,
here.
Curtis.
That's going to scare the hell out of me. It's like, holy shit, he knows what I'm going to do next.
That's right.
Oh, damn it.
Sorry. It's fun to mess people up, though, sometimes.
No.
It is.
It is. I'm sorry, it is.
Because you're starting, I'm like, I know the song, and you'll be like, oh, wait. I didn't realize
you want to do it again?
You're Joni Mitchell.
I haven't done that yet, either.
No, you're Joni Mitchell.
I know. I haven't learned it yet.
Kids, you don't learn nothing.
You don't know a thing. You don't know an eight Joni Mitchell song?
Not even one. No, not even one. I should.
Well,
I get asked to do it all the time. I've got Linda Ronstadt, Curly Simon. Hello.
She's too busy.
How about Desperado?
I can do Desperado. All
right.
You want Desperado? You got it.
Desperado. Why don't you come do your thing?
We chased all my Facebook Live people away.
Either one of my ex-wives here, but if you think you'd find me, sign me up and let's go!
I know, right? See, I can't hit you, but she can.
I'm basically
getting hit. They stole my chicken!
Is it out of your system now?
Probably not.
No, I know, right?
Desperado,
why don't you come to your senses? I've got fences for so long now. Oh, your heart. These things that are here.
Fucking one.
How long have you been
Yeah, well, it's been about a year, but I did finally make you lose your shit in the middle of a song.
That was funny.
First
time. That's a good one. The first time for everything.
And you usually just stay so calm, cool, and collected. But I got into your head on that one.
Do you know why? Because I taught high school.
Yeah.
What?
That's the magic shit.
Curtis gave me quarters. I can throw quarters. I won't do it. I won't do it.
You won't say, but.
I do. I do. I really do. I'm just kidding.
Crazy around here, Sam.
Something crazy, huh? Let's think. What do I know that's crazy? Do I know anything crazy? I mean, you know who I am. I'm not like. I am what I am, right?
That's who I am, too, son.
Let's see.
I'm
let's
not
see.
Papa either.
I know.
That's who you got Tiger for.
I mean, about a. I don't know what to play. No, I don't know what to play. How about, or like this song.
You're not shy, that's for damn sure.
Who, I'm not shy? No, I'm not shy.
Don't be scared. Just play whatever.
I know, right? If you don't like it, that's too bad, right?
Right? Yeah, all right. Fuck you. I'll be a fuck.
I like this song. How about some Merle Haggard? You like Merle Haggard? Yeah? It's one of my favorites. No.
Tonight
I leave the ballroom when it's over.
mad in 9 years.
Do you want more? There he is. Oh no. Speak of the devil. You want more country? You want more classic stuff? What do you guys want?
Oh, you're pretty classic.
Thanks.
You're a little bit country. You're a little, I want to hear Johnny Osmond.
I should totally learn that song.
Yeah. Right? You know, I just mess with you.
I know. Thanks. How are you?
Are you single?
No.
That's the worst news I've ever heard.
I know, right? Hey, how are you?
Dancing in the mob.
You want a redneck woman or something?
Yeah?
You like that song?
Curtis, get whipped, see what happens.
It's funny, it sounds a lot like Folsom Prison, and it was the same kind of chords.
Well, I'm stalking.
I didn't write either of them, so I'm not taking the blame or the credit for either. I wish I had.
Sick.
Really? Everybody what? Knows a talking head song, you just don't know it's a talking head song.
I know a talking head song.
Yeah, it works.
I got one. No, I've got, And She Was.
And She Was.
And She Was.
I'll see the reverse. And She Was.
You want that song?
Sure.
It's been a really long time since I played this song.
That one, Minute Word.
Yeah?
Who can it be now?
I've got a Blister in the Sun.
That's Violet Thumbs.
That's Violet Thumbs. I've got.
Let me go on. Big hands, you know, you're the one. Let me go on.
If she plays that, I will play that.
Okay, Johnny don't have it with me.
Tiptoes
through
the Two of Us.
What?
Tiptoes through the Two of Us, my tiny toe.
No, I don't know that.
Tiny bubble. And Sleep While I Drive. You know that song? You know, sad songs say so much.
Do you want me to try or no?
Oh, I won't do it unless you want, if you want me to, I'm happy to do it now. I mean, it's just the one I liked of hers the most.
You need assistance?
How about, do you like Black Horse and the Cherry Tree? You know that song?
What?
Black Horse and the Cherry Tree?
Well, I heard it.
No?
I ain't gonna cry.
Alright. How about, you know Brown Eyed Girl?
Oh, I like Brown Eyed Girl.
You like Brown Eyed Girl?
All right.
I like
any girl. She is so full of shit. It never runs out of her mouth. She's my
brown eyed. That's not how this song goes.
Thank you.
tailgating?
Oh, come maybe. On. Can you play King of Pig?
No. Good song, though.
Vision.
devil's room.
Your originals, no, just go ahead and sing your originals so I learned them.
Oh, okay. All right. You want an upbeat one or a...
Upbeat one.
He wants upbeat. I want you to just take me down low.
Do you? Somehow, so I better stay upbeat.
You can make anything dirty.
Taking a break,
yeah. I don't take breaks, you know that.
I wish you did, with me.
Table.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I could never sing harmony with you. You're the key of Joni Mitchell.
I know, I got a little more stuff. What else?
Minute work.
Minute work on
honey.
Oh my god. It would be good. You know, he's got so many good songs, that guy. What's his name? Colin? Is it Colin? No, that's the guy from. Always makes the other. You know the other Down Under dude? The drummer, Phil Collins. I always mix them up.
Oh, yeah.
But the Men at Work artist has a lot of original songs that are really good.
He good.
So you want some 80s? Is that what you're saying?
Well, I want some 80s.
You want some 80s? Do you want Culture Club?
Oh, God, no.
Really, not Willie Nelson.
Yeah, I'm good.
Come over me, my fucking chameleon. You say you're not gay, but come over me.
He was definitely gay.
Yeah,
wait, what's the other one you said?
Who, me?
Yes.
Willie Nelson.
Willie Nelson, that's what you said. I've got, of course,
There were seven Spanish angels.
Misty River?
No, I've always on my mind. I think Misty River's on my list to learn now. He's got a lot of nice new songs, too.
Roll me up and smoke me when I die.
Oh, my God.
Lock me up beside the jukebox when I die.
And that's my song, when I die.
You know, Willie used to play in a lot of places like this. I saw a documentary where he just, you
really?
Know, pretty much being trolled by some folks.
I just need cash. I'm trying to play my guitar.
Baby, I didn't love you as often as I could. Want me to stop? Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. If I made you feel second best, I'm sorry I was blind.
Cool. All right.
What now?
Jeannie John Prine and Idis DeMent.
What? What the
Sadly,
hell?
I only know that one John Prine song.
What the hell?
Damn it. I ain't that drunk yet, but I'm getting there.
I truly love you to death.
Hell yeah.
And you've got all this voice that, hell, I'll get up. You've got to come outside of your window just hear all the shit that I was singing karaoke.
I would love to come. What night is karaoke?
Friday and Saturday.
Well, see, I'm always working.
Oh, shit.
Well, I know. You get paid to do that shit.
I know.
No.
But I heard... But I think they're doing, I'm moving to the third Wednesday because they're going to do open mic on the fourth Wednesday. Which isn't, that doesn't help you though. I don't get to hear you sing.
That's just not my day.
Gotcha.
So that's Facebook though.
And you stick around, that's so sweet.
I do.
That's nice.
You're a sweetheart.
If it wasn't for you, I'd already been home.
Well, that's so sweet. That's so sweet. Now I'm too fun to harass,
single,
right?
So.
I'm just too much fun to harass.
Yes.
Hey, guys. All right, what do you want? Since you're sticking around.
What do I want?
Don't ask me.
What would you like to hear?
Rocky Raccoon.
I don't know that one. I started learning it and long ago, and then I... There's so many words in it that I... But I know Old Darling.
Oh, Darling.
I have Norwegian Wood, Let It Be,
oh, I
Old
love,
Darling.
You can play Norwegian Wood.
Oh, yeah. You could do that.
I didn't know that was on
your list. Oh, my gosh.
I'm
sorry,
you don't
look at
my
list.
He wants to be.
really fucking odd. Because he's always the bad guy.
Oh. Well, I can't tell. You both seem bad to me.
Really?
I think we both always treated you fairly well.
I'm just teasing you. If you can dish it, you better be able to take it, man. Wait, is that Independence Day, Martina McBride?
Yeah.
You want that one?
You ain't saying it, though.
I'll do my best. I mean, you'll be the judge, right?
Always judge.
Right, judge.
And we don't really even give a shit.
That's so. Right.
I do. And we still tip you.
I know you don't. Do. Well, he does.
This is the best paying, worst gig in town.
Let me know if I do this bad, okay? Maybe this is the challenge song, the one that I shouldn't sing, you know? Well, she seemed all right by dawn's early light. She looked a little worried and weak. Tried to pretend I wasn't drinking again. Daddy left the proof on her cheek. Yeah.
Sorry, Johnny. I'm impressed that I found out you're not single. That's the most depressing news that I've had all day.
Are you married?
No.
So she's
I'm not gonna ask her to try to somebody that's special to her.
Really?
That was great job.
No, I'm just old and I can't keep up.
Aren't you married?
I'm not married.
Oh, I thought you were married.
I've been married 27 fucking years.
Well, I see.
Oh, hell.
I've just trying to find a wet spot to make me happy.
Oh, damn.
I'm looking for something better than that.
Trying to find something better than you.
No, I'm trying to find something better.
I'll do Patsy.
Patsy Cline?
Yeah.
Really?
You want that?
No. He said fancy.
Oh, fancy. That's such a good song.
We actually had a fancy song.
They prostitute songs. And then it goes to either fancy or gypsy stamps and things.
Oh, I didn't know the rules.
It's a trifecta. You play one, then.
But I can play Patsy Cline. But,
crazy.
You know what? I like that AA song, too.
But I understand how if you play this one,
yeah.
Then it goes to
sure.
This one. It's like, if you play our government. If I hear "Don't worry, be happy," then I have to hear "Don't worry, you can call me Al."
Okay, I see. Go together. I see what you're saying.
So some things fit.
Okay.
So if I hear one, but if you're gonna play Jolene, then you've got to play
Fancy
and then Gypsies, Tramps, and Thieves.
I'll have to learn the rules.
You should have heard the
karaoke. Yeah,
oh,
singing fancy.
Yeah, that was great. That is great.
Play, Sammy Hagar. She knocked my dick in the dirt, and then she kicked me when it hurt. Just
like
to
the
break the train.
I'm not familiar with
this. I have no idea what to play.
Oh, that is actually a Sammy Hagar song. She knocked my dick in the dirt, and she kicked me where it hurt.
Is it?
That is actually.
Well, I just say I don't know that one.
I bet she knows that song very well.
Someone told me long ago. Was it calm before the storm? And I know it's been coming for some time. It's over, so.
There's a lady.
shore. Letters is gone, and she's buying a stairway to heaven.
Is that enough?
I'm sorry.
I mean, I could play the whole song that slowly and just probably put you on the same.
Give me
the what?
Let me go on. I got blisters.
You want blister in the sun? All right.
Yeah, what the fuck? Step
all right.
I told her that shit 2 hours ago.
Big hands, you know you're the one.
How much time do I have left?
Hell, I'll tell you you're gonna stop at 11 o'clock.
Yeah.
You have my entire life left.
With 11 minutes.
Ooh, nice.
Not that I want to go.
Damn, you scared me off.
It's the worst gig you've ever played where you make money off of nothing.
Do what? What?
It's the worst gig you've ever played.
Too much for a man, too much.
Marietta song.
Any wouldn't that be great?
Electric Light Orchestra.
Yeah, I know who they are. But I don't know any of their songs. I need to play.
Wow, I'm really
putting
your
stress.
Oh, so you know her shit. But you didn't know
it
my
was,
shit.
It was his.
Well, evidently he's shit. And I'm just as comfortable.
You're a side
thing. You're my what?
I'm swinging on that you're taking me back to the